One of Bakersfield's historical homes has been returned to its former glory. Today was the rededication of the Metcalf House, marking a successful renovation project. Built in 1885, the house was home to Maud Metcalf, who went on to be president of the Bakersfield Women's Club in the 1930s. The Women's Club raised the funds this year for the project. The museum researched the home to make sure the restoration was historically accurate.
Maud Metcalf was a longtime elementary school teacher in Bakersfield, and her family lived here for years and years, so it's really great to be able to restore their home.
The home has a new interior, new bright yellow paint, and some more modern upgrades to slow future wear and tear. Executive Director Mike McCoy says honoring Metcalf's legacy was important to the museum.